What's going on, guys? It's your boy DPJ here today with another Destiny video, and today I bring you my entire Wrath of the Machine Rise of Iron raid run through. Obviously cutting out the bullshit parts like fuck ups and all sorts of shit, because this video will go on for about 10 hours if I didn't do that. Now if you guys do enjoy the video, at the end if you could leave a like, that would be absolutely epic. Let's try and reach 4,000 likes. That would be insane. But guys, I will say one thing: if you could take it easy on us, we went into this raid blind like everybody else. We didn't look at any strats or anything like that. We literally had to learn as we went on for ourselves. So excuse the plenty of mistakes you will probably see. And don't forget, this is our first ever run. I would have uploaded this earlier, but because I was at a gaming event in my local area, I didn't really have the time. But anyway guys, hope you enjoy it. Subscribe for daily Destiny, turn on the notifications so you don't miss a thing, and I'll catch you on that next one.
Guardian down.
Thank you.
Guardian down. Down. Ah! Thank you. down. Guardian down. Guardian down. Guardian down. Thank you. Thank you. Checking now.
And I thought my vigil would be eternal.
Get it right, left in the dark.